You are about to watch a video of the most incredible lentil soup in the world. Let's go. Soak the dry lentils in water for a minimum of 1 hour. Crisp up the bacon in a little bit of oil and discard some of that bacon fat. Add the mirepoix, give it a stir, add the garlic, and season with your heart. Add tomato paste, the strained lentils, tomato sauce, unsalted veggie broth, and water. Cook for 35 to 40 minutes, garnish with parsley, and follow for more.